While we suffered, Oz got rich off Big Pharma. But John Fetterman is taking on Big Pharma.